Woody Allen. Ronald Reagan. And Diane Sawyer in her motion picture debut. In a breathtaking tale of action. Romance.
Horror.
More action. A moderate amount of intrigue. Even more action. And irrelevant black and white dream sequences. The strange. The bizarre. The unexpected. Who is the man in the Nazi uniform? What is that? Why are parts of the film in black and white? You'll know the answers when you read the reviews for The Great Hair Raiser.